You know, back in the 80s when the implants were very fragile and there were a lot of ruptures, is sort of when I think that rumor got started that implants have an expiration date. While they are not a lifetime device, just like the tires on your car aren't, I have no reason to tell you that you have to get them changed every 10 years. We have a saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. If your implants aren't bothering you, don't bother them. Thank you.